Fellow Americans, it is with the utmost pride and sincerity that I present this recording as a living testament and recollection of history in the making during our generation.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is...
Hustle behind this muscle.
What time is it?
What's up, world? It's your boy Big Ben Blaze doing big things with another installment of the Blazini Report, where I bring you the biggest topics in the sports world, and today is no different, as I do plan on going into the national scene, but more of the sports entertainment scene. And you know how I get down with my Lucha Libre. That is on top of the list today with the Blazini Report. Go subscribe, just go check me out and share. But anyways, without further ado, I'm about to get into this topic, and that is WrestleMania 40. It's where all the legends go to get on. It is the creme de la creme of wrestling. It's what every superstar wants to do. That's what every superstar wants to be a part of. And man, today and tomorrow and Sunday is no different. WrestleMania 40. Yes, sir. Make sure you get your Peacock subscription. Make sure you go subscribe. Get your popcorn, because the card is stacked. The card is beyond stacked. Man, I think this might be the biggest WrestleMania. Maybe bigger than WrestleMania 3. Maybe even bigger than any probably WrestleMania that I've witnessed, because the card is so stacked. You mean from top to bottom, from day one to day two, you have Karrion Kross and the Acolytes, you know what I'm saying, with their fashion going against, what is it, Bobby Lashley and these guys with the red cups. You got those guys going at each other. You got Rey Mysterio. You got a card that's stacked. But man, my card and my personal thing that I think is going to bring down the house is EO and Bayley. I think by far that match is going to go hard. Might still match of the year. No disrespect to Becky and Rhea, but man, Bayley's going to overcome the odds, I believe, because she's got the card stacked against her. She's lost out on Damage Control with no friends. And speaking of Damage Control, they got a tough task. Dakota, Asuka, and Kairi Sane have a tall task with Bianca Belair, Jay Carhill, and Trinity. It's wow. And I don't really think these girls want to mess with Jade. As you saw on Friday Night SmackDown, she dominated them. So Dakota Kai and the rest of Damage Control better watch out. Also, another huge matchup is the boy, Logan Paul versus RKO and KO Kevin Owens. That match is going to go hard, but you're going to have a lot of the old school kind of metrics of it. A lot of, man, violence. I see violence in that match. A whole lot of violence going on there. So, be aware of that one. That match is going to go hard, and it's going to be a lot of violence, a lot of chairs, a lot of tables. It's a three-way match. Kendo sticks are going to get pulled out. The crowd in Philly should have their gear ready to hand to these guys. Logan Paul might be able to step up to the plate against Drew or Seth, but man, what are we going to have with Drew and Seth? We got CM Punk on the sideline. We also got Seth Rollins with his heads in other places. So, man, can Drew take advantage? And better yet, can Damian Priest take advantage? He still holds the Money in the Bank. We'll see. We'll see what happens, because it's no telling. CM Punk might rob Drew. He might rob Seth. He doesn't personally like either one of them. So, it's up in the air at this point. Like I said, I'm looking forward to that match. I hope Seth Rollins isn't distracted by what he's got going on day one. But man, that match could potentially be a banger as long as Rollins stays healthy. The banger of the evening and the main event, and the reason why this WrestleMania is so big, is because it added The Rock to it. I mean, people can say whatever they want to say about The Rock, but man, he's a living legend in the game. He's one of the best in the game, you know. So he was trying to infringe on Cody's benefits, but Cody wasn't having it. So man, it made up for a big tag team match with big implications. And that is, if Cody and Seth lose, Bloodline rules the next night in the main event. But we're at this tag team because, man, Seth Rollins stuck up for Cody. And when he should have just kept his mouth shut and kept it moving. I understand that him and Cody are now best buds, but hey, I mean, to me, Cody can finish his story the next night, or he can finish it at SummerSlam. Eventually, he should get the belt, but the main event is Cody versus Big Roman Reigns. I don't see Cody getting over the hump, especially if they lose on day one. If they lose on day one, it's going to be tough for Cody to get over the hump. Hopefully, he has some reinforcements. And with reinforcements, I believe, man, he can bring out Bullet Club Elite. He's got all the founding members of the Bullet Club. So maybe Rollins turns on him and he decides that, man, this isn't for him. Like I said, The card is stacked, and that's just the main event. You got Rhea versus Becky, which is gonna be a banger in itself. I can't wait to see that matchup. With that matchup, anything can happen. So hopefully, you know, we can see what's gonna happen here. But yeah, I'm looking forward to that matchup. And then the matchup I'm also looking forward to is AJ Styles and LA Knight. Now that's going to be probably a banger too. So that match, we're going to see how good is LA Knight. We're going to find out. And we're going to find out if he can hang with the big boys, because that's what it comes down to. So awesome matches coming up all throughout WrestleMania. Make sure you check it out. Gunther versus Sami Zayn. That might be a classic. So go check it out, man. WrestleMania 40. Yes, sir. And you know your boy's going to be back Monday night covering it too. So make sure you stay tuned to these YouTube channels or any one of my many, many, many platforms. It's your boy Big Ben Blaze doing big things with another installment of the Blazini Report. Peace. Holla.